Okay, we're out in the Orenda.
Okay, let's stop right here. What you're looking at is the bottom of a freshly plastered pool in Southern California. And Blue Moon Pools, the applicator, is very cutting edge in doing the Orenda Startup. And the Orenda Startup is basically using SC-1000, as you see here, and adding calcium to get to LSI balance before the pool is even full. Why get to balance? Well, because we believe that plaster dust can actually be prevented if you make the water happy, so it doesn't have to steal that calcium hydroxide from the walls. And in this video, they experiment by putting calcium in the pool, but not the spa. Check it out.
There's about that much water in there. It's a good looking Luna port. The spa is already done. It looks perfect.
Hey, remember, the spa did not get any calcium or SC-1000.
Everything looks good. We're adding the Orenda into the pool. And we have approximately 200 gallons or so.
And here we are on day two. Let's see what happens.
So this is a proof that adding calcium to the water to the right amount brings the surface to the best quality and will not create any calcium formation on top.
Okay, let's freeze that frame right there. Notice how the spa is white and the pool is blue. You see that contrast there? Remember, the spa did not get any SC-1000 or calcium. So what you're looking at came from the surface in that spa. Interesting, huh?
You have two bodies of water in the same area by, you know, filled up with the same water, with the same weather, with the same climate, everything the same. And you can see the pool has no calcium formed on top. The spa is completely full. The spa did not receive any calcium, so it was the same water as at 90 ppm.
Whoa, did you catch that? Just 90 parts per million calcium out of the tap?
And the pool received calcium. So things are looking pretty interesting here, you know. You can see a big difference. No calcium at all, no nothing, zero in the pool. White, completely white.
Well, there you have it. This video is evidence that you can either give the pool the calcium saturation that it needs, or it will find it on its own. If you would like to learn how to do the Orenda Startup, just contact us. Hopefully this video helps you out. Thanks for watching.